Okay guys, Easy Nico here with a new game. This is Spiral Knight by Sega. And I've literally just got it on Steam. It's free at the moment. So if you guys want to try it, you know, purchase it, it's free. It's just a mouse control. Hedges back because I'm not really sure what I need to do. I actually thought this was like a multiplayer game. Wow. That's my health. That is a lot of eggs. Ships here. Let me start. I'm going to start. The rescue camp is my objective. Leaping lizards. Wow. Yeah. I don't know if there's a purpose to these figures, but it's not fun anyway. Well, I don't think that's how, I'm not sure what it was. Rescue camp. Okay. Oh, heat acquired. What the hell? Am I like collecting heat? Remember to block. Okay. Pod Town is called. Oh look, yeah, there are other players here now. Okay, this is cool. So can you talk? Can you communicate? So you can. Oh, talk to him. Okay, let's attack to interact. cool one. So, explore the rest of the game. What's this here? Hi there! It's Geo9 or something. Oh, there's quite a few people up here. Oh, I can tell them stuff. Fine. Oh, what the fuck is this look? Oh, yeah! Oh, is he a trader? He is as well. Can I buy him? Can I buy him?
Panic.
Now then. Ooh. Ooh. What's going on? Okay, well, I'm not really sure what I'm meant to be doing, so leave this video here and find out what I'm meant to be doing and come back and upload some more. So thanks for watching, guys. Remember to rate, like, subscribe and help me out as much as you can. Okay, guys, thank you.